The IVF cycles really do differ from the insemination cycles in that they're considerably longer. Although, truthfully, that really depends on the kind of cycle. Many patients are surprised to learn that several of the IVF cycles actually involve the taking of the birth control pill for a few weeks. And it seems counterintuitive to what it is they're trying to do in trying to achieve a pregnancy. But really, in those cycles that involve the birth control pill is being used to kind of create a quiet state in the ovaries so that they're at their most optimal when they're being stimulated by the meds. I'd say an average IVF cycle, if it doesn't involve the birth control pill, could be about 4 weeks in length. If it does involve the birth control pill, could be between 6 and 8 weeks in length. There are different kinds of medications that we use in the IVF cycles. That all the medications in the IVF cycle are injectable medications. Sometimes in the latter half of the cycle, we do use some vaginal forms of progesterone, but the medications that are used to stimulate the ovaries, as well as prevent ovulation, and then help bring on ovulation when it's at the most optimal time, those are all injectable medications. So the patients would end up coming in for a suppression check at the very beginning of the cycle, and that's when we kind of determine whether they're okay to go ahead and proceed with the stimulation aspects of the cycle. And if so, you know, the nurse calls them that afternoon and explains what their instructions are for their dosing of their medications for the next few days. And then they're coming in at that point, similar to an IUI cycle, generally every other day for about 8 to 14 days on average. When the follicles look to be of a good enough size and the estrogen level is of a high enough level that we know that there seem to be plenty of mature follicles that are there and hopefully many mature eggs, what we do at that point is have them take their medication to bring on ovulation, and 36 hours exactly from the time where they take that medication is when they're coming in for their egg retrieval.